Hey YouTube, this is Apostle Dr. Martina Wade Hill from God's House of Deliverance Church in Southfield, Michigan. This is right after service, and I'm in my car, and I just wanted to leave you a quick message. I just wanted you to know that you are more than a conqueror. Truly, you are. There is a fight, a supernatural fight, and the supernatural fight is going to attack you in very natural ways. It could be a physical affliction. It could be problems at your job, problems at home. It could be issues with your money. It could be a lot of different things that have oftentimes has spiritual derivative. Spiritual roots. A lot of things that the enemy wants to keep you from being successful. He wants to keep you from being prosperous. He wants to keep you from being whole. He wants to keep you from being blessed and highly favored. So the scripture declares that we are more than conquerors. That means that not only you're going to have the victory, but you're going to have more than the victory. The Bible talks about being blessed, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. But more so, I want to tell you that there's a fight, and you've got to be strong. There's a time to rest, and there's a time to fight. There's a time to live. There's a time to die. You know, it's in Ecclesiastes. So you got to know when's your season. But I'm telling you right now, you have to pray in season and out of season, and that is your biggest sword. I'm talking about the Word of God. Your prayer life and faith is your shield. And so I want you to take heed to wear the full armor of God, which is in Galatians 5, I believe. Wear the whole full armor of God and know that God is with you no matter what it is that you're experiencing. You are more than a conqueror. And if you're having these issues of lack or you know, drama on the job and family and or marriage problems, whatever it could be. If that is some of your problems, you pray. Seek the Lord for instructions, directions. Talk to your pastor. And you guys come up with a plan of action per the Bible to achieve what it is that God wants for your life. You're going to have to fight. You know, you're going to have to fight. You can't let the devil just take your stuff. You got to fight. And a lot of that is prayer. Prayer, prayer, prayer. Learning the word, applying the word to your life, not giving up hope, and walking in faith. Really quick, really brief, but you're more than a conqueror. I love you today, and I command and declare and decree over your life that peace be still in every area, and that you have more than enough of joy, love, finances, and happiness all over your life. In Jesus' name, I declare it to be so right now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire and the blood of Jesus be over this prayer, that it may not tarry, but it will fulfill itself right now in Jesus' name. I love you. God bless you. Take care. I'm Apostle Dr. Martina Wade Hill, overseer of God's House Deliverance Church in Southfield, Michigan. Our information is at the bottom, godshousedeliverancechurch.org. We love you. God bless you today, and know that you are more than a conqueror. Take care.